In this video, we're considering the matrix A once again, where the first thing we did with this matrix A that's provided is we reduced it to just echelon form.